He is, of course, Professor Emeritus James Kelly. He has been declared the winner for his pioneering work on natural rubber-based earthquake isolation bearings.
I have been in research working for some many, many years, and I have had a few awards, some, but nothing so prestigious as this, and nothing from such a prestigious organization as the Academy and the Foundation. And it's particularly important to me because of the association with Malaysia. And my research now, the research we're working on at this point, is to try and get this kind of technology to the housing and the schools and medical centers in developing countries, in poor countries. Let's just say it in the word. When big earthquakes happen in the rich countries, property is damaged. When in the poor countries, people are killed. So rather than protect property, why can't we use this technology to protect people? And that's my vision for the future.